Christiane Eleonore Prochaska was born on March 11, 1785 in Potsdam, which is today part of Germany, of course. Yeah, she came from a military family. Her father was an officer in the Prussian Guards. However, he served under a low income. He was not present during Eleonora's childhood, so he sent her to an military orphanage. Servant, but the war with Napoleon already started, and she volunteered. Yeah, she actually dressed as a man. Discovered, yeah, she was a woman. Sadly, she died 3 weeks after her wounds, yeah, after the Battle of Goerde. Yeah, after she was only 28 years old. After death, she was admired as the Joan of Arc of Potsdam, like I said before. She was also admired for her braveness. I believe not many women some other women like Johanna Stegen or Anna Luhring, who also fought against Napoleon, but I think that Eleonora Prochaska is the most known, at least in it, and I see you next time.